coaches, give me your thoughts on the victories today.
Well, we were kind of a roller coaster today. We had three different teams in the three different matches. Came out with some high energy, did some great things. The second match, we were a little bit off, and part of that's due to the great blocking ability of Stony Creek. They took us out of our offense, and that's a credit to them. Last game, we were kind of running on all cylinders, got out of that. I was really happy with how our kids responded to losing that set to Stony. After struggling, we had 14 hitting errors in that set that we lost, and we responded well and then finished the day well, so I was pretty happy overall.